anyone seen that press release on national drinking habits?
I've got it here. It's very sloppy. There's a misprint in the statistics. Look, they've got 15 pints a day down as alcohol abuse. Well, 15 pints isn't alcohol abuse. It's a light lunch. Anyway, people should be allowed to drink what they like as long as no one else gets hurt.
Would that include the landlord of the Green Man?
That was different. I was provoked.
How?
He refused to serve me. Said I was turning violent.
Well, people do get hurt. Families break up.
Yeah, that's right.
Only families where the father is some undereducated inadequate with a one-way ticket to Palookaville.
But that is just not true. For instance, Joy's dad was an...
Sorry, Joy. Sorry.
It's all right. No harm done.
Ahoy there, shipmate.